Repeat fields are a special kind of input field that your users can replicate and fill up whenever it is necessary. Please keep in mind, this is a pro feature. Purchase WP Fluent Forms Pro add-on to use this functionality. Let's see how you can add a repeat field in WP Fluent Forms. Drag and drop the repeat field from the list of available input fields, or click on the repeat field to add it below the last field in the form editor. You can also add a repeat field clicking the plus icon on the previously added input field and select repeat field from the input field list. To start customizing, click on the edit icon on the field or click on the input customization tab in the right sidebar when the field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Choose the placement from the default, top, left, or right options. If you don't want it to show the label, select Hide Label. Define admin field label to keep a note for yourself or the other admins if necessary. Only the admins can view this. Users can't. Click on the plus and minus to add or remove columns, respectively. Click on the chevron down icon to configure the columns of this repeating field. Define the column names. Set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged-in user. Setting up a placeholder will help users understand the field subject. Determine whether the input field is required or not. If required, the admin can set a personalized error message. To know details about the advanced options, check out the Advanced Options for Input Fields video. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.